The Philippine Health Department, together with the National Task Force Against COVID-19, vows to decongest hospitals while Metro Manila and neighboring provinces are under MECQ. To do this, the DOH and NTF are working to institute a so-called NCR Plus integrated COVID-19 system, which will facilitate the referral of all kinds of COVID-19 cases. Mild cases will be referred to temporary treatment facilities, moderate cases in level 1 to 2 hospitals, and severe cases in level 3 hospitals. The DOH and NTF will also activate new isolation facilities, which will provide the country more than 1,700 additional beds for mild and asymptomatic cases. Public Works Secretary and Isolation SAR Mark Villar, for his part, says the construction of more than a dozen modular hospitals set to be completed by the end of this month.
Aside from the modular, we will also be utilizing existing facilities and upgrading them to increase the bed capacity. So within this month and next month, malaki ang madadagdag po sa ating ICU and of course moderate to severe hospital bed capacity.
President Duterte says they can tap hotels for frontline workers.
You cannot just say hanggan dyan ka lang. Government can expropriate yung mga hotels, motels, whatever, kung kulang ang mga halfway houses natin yung naghihintay. So we kind of have the power.
But the Hotel Sales and Marketing Association says this is no longer necessary as they have been helping government for the past year, providing accommodations for OFWs and frontline workers.
Nakakatakot nga po kasi pinaghirapan talaga ng owners yan at saka ng mga empleyado tapos iti-take over. Parang sana may ibang word na tumutulong naman kami. So as partners, dapat meron pa rin lambing ng konti na magtulungan tayo.
The Philippine Hotel Owners Association, for its part, says their facilities are already full, but they continue to help the government fight the pandemic.
That's why we are helping Dick Gordon, because he is setting up isolation facilities, okay, in schools, okay, dormitories, mga ganon. So he's asked for our help, kasi wala naman kami mabigay na kwarto. So we have appealed to our members to donate linens, bed sheets, towels.